My name is Daniel Burgos. I work at the International University of La Rioja in Spain. It's an online university, fully online university. It's 9 years old and we are very much focused on educational technology and innovation in education. This is what we do. Usually our three main assets there are learning analytics, open education, and e-learning in general. Positive things, everything. E-learning is good. I think for the last 30 years, we started with what we call multimedia training, multimedia learning, meaning burning CD-ROM and distributing via email, postal mail. And when internet came, we could do the same with different means, with a different communication channel, meaning email, FTP, and other means, okay, which is quite good. So we can reach more people, more diverse people, in really not really accessible places like rural areas. In some countries, this is a real need, in some, and even inside developed countries, because rural areas and places with remote valleys is very difficult to go to school and to go to university. And e-learning allows for a really more distributed way of access to quality education and to quality quality possibility to reach competencies to get later in the market. Okay, so in principle everything is good. Maybe something that is not really good is that there are too many online resources, too many online services, which could be good, but the regulation is not still there. So you can find a lot online, but not all of it is worth it or is good enough. Should be sort of regulation, accreditation, some sort of management of the content, services, access that you can find, just to be sure what is worth it and what is not. EDUCON is paramount. You know, IEEE, as everybody knows, is the largest association of engineers, and there is a key middle point between technical people and education. Usually it's a binary world. Either you are a guy focused on teaching and pedagogical aspects, or you are a guy focused on ICT and technological development. And IEEE EDUCON combines both, so you can get the best from both worlds, because in fact everything is together, everything is related, so you can get technology and education from a different perspective, combined perspective, which is actually the most significant breakthrough. Keeping both tracks in parallel actually doesn't make a change. Putting both together and making work together just to have a combined profile is the actual key for success, for development. And IEEE EDUCON makes this possible.